one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
Taking the beach was one thing. Crossing the Mire was another. But there was no plunder to be gained along the shore. The wealth of the samurai lay beyond the swamp.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. Missing scouts captive. Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
It smells of dead fish and rot.
Oh, Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
Damn this place.
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
You stir up too much trouble. I should be quick.
Manu.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
Archers!
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run. Just keep running. I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Koto, the Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.